Look at that large object just coming from the crayon. The time is 11:20 p.m. They stop a little bit, they're heading up. Just stop and they change direction. The large disc shaped object. Zoom on it a little bit. Just this object is go behind the mountain. Now they just landing again beside on a mountain. That was weird. I'm going back again and just look here, they coming out. You can see the mountain. It's a volcano Colimo. And just have a look this side here that the UFO coming up. Yeah, the UFO just appearing. Very large disc shaped UFO. The time now 11:20, 31st of December, and you can see now the large UFO just heading up. This large UFO, it was in the just landing the bottom of the vulcano. This object is going to change the direction now, and they are landing on the other side of the volcano. Twenty-one past 11 p.m. That's very weird. This object is just landing on the other side of the volcano. It's not a drone. Go on. I'm going to show you again where this object coming from. The large UFO just appearing now. Very large UFO heading up, and soon after they changing a direction. A little bit jerky, but that's a live web camera. This object is slowly moving, and they go on the other side of the volcano. They stop stationary and start moving again. And this object is landing on the other side of the volcano. I'm going to enlarge it and I make a frame by frame, guys. Thank you to watch my video. Please make your comment of my video, rating my video, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much, guys. This one is the enlarged version. Watch very carefully. This large object is just coming up. This one is the enlarged version. Heading slowly and stop stationary. They're heading up just above the volcano, and this object is just going to change direction and landing on the other side of the volcano. The time now 11:20 p.m. at night. Just wondering what this object doing. Above the volcano. And this object is going to landing on the other side of the volcano. The volcano Kolyma. The website where you can have a look again, or monitoring the www.webcamsdemexico.com. I do zoom out, and now you can see the original date, time, second. When this happened, going to stop, and you can see the shape of this object. I'm going to zoom on it now and enlarging, and I do frame by frame. And you can see here this object changing a shape. you can see the shape of this object. That's frame by frame, guys. You can analyze that video footage because that's original. Very large UFO over the volcano. I'm moving the camera up. Just I do frame by frame here, you can see, guys. The 31st of December. It's an enlarged version, guys. And I did zoom on it, so you can see exactly an enlarged version. Here this object flying, here they looks like, and now this object is changing a direction and landing on the side of the volcano. That's not a drone, guys, that's too large to be a drone. It's over the above the volcano Colima. That's very weird because this object is getting smaller and landing on the other side of the volcano. Not behind the volcano, above the volcano. And the time now 11:22 PM. Thank you guys to watch the video. Please make your comment, rating my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much, guys. Let's have a look again where the cursor is. See, this object here, and this are here too. This large object is appearing again, and they're flying on the other side of the volcano, and they are there landing. They're just observing something. They make a very, very large light. They lit them up a whole volcano side. The massive UFO sightings. That's very big, very large. And look at them, what they're doing. This object is just observing in front of a volcano and a landing, and they're moving up and down, and look at them, big, very large. And now they're heading up, they're going. And look at Neo. Oh, it's a massive UFO sightings over the volcano Kolyma. Look at in the shape of this object. Oh my God. Just guys, watch very carefully. What happened? What's going on? The massive UFO sightings over the volcano side, the volcano Kolyma. Please watch a full video. What you in there witnessing now, that's amazing. The UFO sightings, very large UFO sightings over the volcano. I'm not going to stop the filming, because that's what you're witnessing now. The massive UFO sightings, the large UFO just landing front of and the bottom of the volcano. Just I'm wondering if they're coming back or not. I'm going to move the camera back. Oh, guys. I go to rewind them a little bit, and you can see what this object doing. And look at now. This time it's everybody sleeping. You can't hear any noise, nothing. The time now, 36 past 11 p.m. And just have a look at the side of the volcano. Please watch a full video, because it's worth it to watch them, because nobody else captured on a camera. This object, just observing the volcano side, oh my God. You can see clearly the UFOs. Past 11 p.m. The UFO is still neon, appearing again. And look at them. What's going on there? I do monitoring the volcano side. So you guys, you can see what's going on, what happened in a volcano Colima. Please watch a full video. Please watch very carefully in the middle section too. Go to zoom out. You can see the UFO there. Heading up and going down, and look at it in the middle section too. Look at now. That's very weird. Have a look now. This object is just heading up too, again. I go to zoom on it now. What the hell's going on over the Mexico, the volcano Colima? The massive sighting, they just observing the volcano side. they're doing again. They're just landing again the bottom of the volcano and go to the left side of the bottom. They just go around, around. And landing again, they just go around, around, and landing, and go back again to another side of the volcano.